Asarian fleet reporting. Asari fleet's reporting.
All Geth ships accounted for. The Geth are ready for your command.
Geth fleet reporting. All fleets reporting in, Commander. Ready to engage on your command.
Ready on my signal. Fire!
Careful down there.
We'll be fine. Stay focused.
Aye, aye. Asari fleet's reporting.
All Geth ships accounted for. The Geth are ready for your command.
Geth fleet reporting. All fleets reporting in, Commander. Ready to engage on your command.
Thank you.
Be ready on my signal. Fire!
Careful down there.
We'll be fine. Stay focused.
Aye, aye.
Here on in. It's a straight shot to the beat.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along the way.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
Only a handful, huh?
We knew this was going to be a gamble at best.
Bad odds are better than no chance at all.
We fight or we die.
We're in sight of the target.
All right, everyone. This is it.
Thank you. Come on.
Here, take her.
Shepard!
You gotta get out of here.
With all due respect, Commander.
Don't argue with me, Ash.
Damn it, I can do this.
I know you can. No matter what happens here today, I'll always love you.
Shepard, I love you too.
Go!
Shepard? Commander?
Hey. What do you need me to do?
Nothing's happening. The crucible's not firing. It's gotta be something on your end. Commander Shepard?
I don't see. I'm not sure how to...
Why are you here?
Citadel. It's my home.
Who are you?
I am the Catalyst.
I thought the Citadel was the Catalyst.
No, the Citadel is part of me.
I need to stop the Reapers. Do you know how I can do that?
The Reapers are mine. I control them. They are my solution.
Solution? To what?
Chaos. You bring it on yourselves. The created will always rebel against their creators. But we found a way to stop that from happening. A way to restore order.
By wiping out organic life?
No, we harvest advanced civilizations, leaving the younger ones alone. Just as we left your people alive the last time we were here.
But you killed the rest.
We helped them ascend, so they can make way for new life, storing the old life in Reaper form.
I think we'd rather keep our own form.
No, you can't. Without us to stop it, synthetics would destroy all organics. We've created the cycle so that never happens. That's the solution.
You said you're the Catalyst. What are you?
A construct. An intelligence designed eons ago to solve a problem. I was created to bring balance, to be the catalyst for peace between organics and synthetics.
So you're just an AI?
In as much as you are just an animal, I embody the collective intelligence of all Reapers.
But you were created.
Correct.
By who?
By ones who recognized that conflict would always arise between synthetics and organics. I was first created to oversee the relations between synthetic and organic life, to establish a connection. But our efforts always ended in conflict, so a new solution was required.
The Reapers?
Precisely.
Where did the Reapers come from? Did you create them?
My creators gave them form. I gave them function. They, in turn, give me purpose. The Reapers are a synthetic representation of my creators.
And what happened to your creators?
They became the first true Reaper. They did not approve, but it was the only solution.
You said that before. But how do the Reapers solve anything?
Organics create synthetics to improve their own existence, but those improvements have limits. To exceed those limits, synthetics must be allowed to evolve. They must, by definition, surpass their creators. The result is conflict, destruction, chaos. It is inevitable. Reapers harvest all life, organic and synthetic. Preserving them before they are forever lost to this conflict.
We're at war with the Reapers right now.
You may be in conflict with the Reapers, but they are not interested in war.
I find that hard to believe.
When fire burns, is it at war? Is it in conflict? Or is it simply doing what it was created to do? We are no different. We harvest your bodies, your knowledge, your creations. We preserve it, to be reborn in the form of a new Reaper. Like a cleansing fire, we restore balance. New life, both organic and synthetic, can once again flourish.
What do you know about the Crucible?
The device you refer to as the Crucible is little more than a power source. However, in combination with the Citadel and the relays, it is capable of releasing tremendous amounts of energy throughout the galaxy. It is crude, but effective and adaptive in its design.
Who designed it?
You would not know them, and there is not enough time to explain. We first noted the concept for this device several cycles ago. With each passing cycle, the design has no doubt evolved.
Why didn't you stop it?
We believe the concept had been eradicated. Clearly, organics are more resourceful than we realized.
But you're taking away our future. Without a future, we have no hope. Without hope, we might as well be machines, programmed to do what we're told.
You don't need hope. The fact that you are standing here, the first organic ever, proves it. But it also proves my solution won't work anymore.
So now what?
That depends on you.
Why are you telling me this? Why help me?
You have altered the variables.
What do you mean?
The Crucible changed me, created new possibilities, but I can't make them happen. If there is to be a new solution, you must act. It is now in your power to control us.
Man was right after all.
Yes, but he could never have taken control, because we already controlled him.
But I can.
You will die. You will control us, but you will lose everything you have.
How can I control the Reapers if I'm dead?
Your corporeal form will be dissolved, but your thoughts and even your memories will continue. Your connection to your kind will be lost, though you will remain aware of their existence.
But the Reapers will obey me?
Yes. We will be yours to control and direct as you see fit. You must release the energy of the Crucible to end the cycle. The path is open. There is only one way ahead. Our future depends on you.
rendezvous point. I repeat, disengage and get the hell out of here.